Don't take it personal, personal, personal. Don't take it personal, personal, personal. Yeah. Usually I don't say shit, I just go and count my money. All these bitches acting funny, cause I'm out here getting money. Miss me with that fake shit, yeah, I peep shit, but don't say shit. All these diamonds on my bracelet came from money, I've been chasing. Understand why they talk shit, cause they ain't flexing like this. I'm on every chart, bitch, you ain't making no hits. Clearly, I'm amazing. All the boys in y'all wanna taste it. Even girls come around, got them craving. Even girls come around, got them craving. Boat, they got me driving a boat. Diamonds, they drive on my throat. Everything fire, I post. Damn, I made you mad. Oh, baby, I was getting her best. Good skin with a little fat ass. Do my thing, ain't worried about that. Dropping them bands and I give her. This shit better slide. Play my shit and break it back. They play your shit and take a nap. You ain't got nothing on me. How you gon' front on me? Bitch, you ain't plug like me. You got the plug on me. Got the plug on feet. I ain't loving these streets cause the plug is me. Usually I don't say shit. I just go and count my money. All these bitches acting funny cause I'm out here getting money. Miss me with that fake shit. Yeah, I peep shit but don't say shit. All these diamonds on my bracelet came from money. I've been chasing. Usually I don't say shit.
Welcome back to another YouTube video. Oh my god, my shiny forehead. My battery dying, my shiny forehead. Like, get it together, girl. Today my birthday or whatever. I am 17. Whoa. I just got done. I look tired and I look crusty, musty, and dusty. I'm not, though. I just got done taking my college course. Okay, guys, so I know I look weird. So what happened was my friend had called me and yeah, that's why I didn't finish what I was talking about. But she asked me if I wanted to do a scavenger hunt, and I actually might because it sounded really fun, and I really don't know what I'm doing for my birthday, so probably like not doing anything, probably just like getting cute. Like that's really all I'm doing. I got this stuff in my head because I'm about to get in the shower. I'm about to get in the shower and yeah, get ready because it's already 1 o'clock. I don't want to be sitting in my pajamas for half of the day. I'm about to get cute, get ready. And yeah, it's really hot outside. I know I'm looking like somebody's grandmother right now. I don't even look like I'm 17. I look like I'm somebody's grandmother. I left my hair up like this for a shower, and I'm thinking about painting my toes, and I really don't want to take my hair down because I'm going to be hot. Oh, so I got my outfit on, but I ain't going to show y'all yet. I ain't going to show y'all my outfit just yet, and I'm not going to show y'all painting my toes because I don't show my feet for free. I'm just taking my time doing stuff because I'm not even doing anything for my birthday, so it's like I'm just going to take my time doing stuff. So that's why I'm getting ready now. Like, I didn't get my nails done. I never get my nails done. Like, the only time I had acrylics was for my 316, and even then, like, I took them off like the next day. I tried to because they were just annoying, but like I was really like thinking about getting them again, like this year. Took me 12 hours, maybe a little more, just to do my hair. Yeah, and I'm blessed to see 17.
Not about to catch me lacking.
As you can see, came in the row. We're just chilling. Nobody else here. Just chilling. A highway here for you. He said happy birthday. Laughing, joking when there's nothing funny. Wait on me. Nobody has their windows down. Hi.
You slap SoundCloud rapper.
I can't. I ain't gonna say it's my birthday to him. He look creepy. He look like he'll find my address. He got a whole family in the back. Anyway, guys, we're on the way to the store. And I'm telling people it's my birthday. This one guy said happy birthday to me. So I yelled out, it's my birthday. It's my birthday! Thank you.
I don't want to be in the damn.
Why not? My mommy got me balloons, guys. And this little boy is... Leave my balloons alone. They're going to fly. I took pictures earlier. But I'm about to take pictures again. Thank you so much, mommy. I had a meeting for college, not for college, but for one of my college classes that I'm taking. But it was like a fun meeting. Like it was something. It was like activity stuff that we're doing. Oh my god. Hey guys, so we just got done taking pictures. My little photographer over there. He's hiding in his ice cream like a little kid, like a little big kid. You hiding. Ow! We just picked up my ice cream cake or whatever. But I'm beautiful. Nobody could tell me different. Oh, always hiding.
Like it's your
eyes,
so you
want to
let him go?
No, don't do that. I'm gonna yell outside some more. I mean, a couple people like was like, hey, when I said it's my birthday, and when we went to go take pictures, this lady said happy birthday to me. But I want to yell some more, but I don't want to at the same time because police is out. It's my birthday. Ah, ha ha ha. Y'all better go and wish me happy birthday. Pics going on Instagram soon, hopefully, if I even like them now. That's
Don't worry about it, sweetheart. Don't worry about it.
I was Dad, no lie. I had a taste for this today.
The same thing.
What that is?
Same thing like this one.
I'm about to take a potato.
But this got
you know what? I got it. You about to make my cake. Gorgeous and beautiful. I don't know how to walk in here, but I'm trying. What are you doing?
All right,
so we're playing this thing called Culture Tags.
I'm describing.
This one.
Oh
gosh. I gotta describe.
Yeah.
I
described last time.
I suck at this.
Am I not on teams? It's every man for himself.
Yeah, who's gonna rock it out right now?
All right.
Let me go.
Song lyrics.
I need to see the card.
Wait, I know, but I'm trying to figure out.
give me the time thing.
Do the running man. Trying to think.
Can I just pass it?
No, look. The opposite of give.
Take.
Right. Opposite of one. I mean, you count.
It
one.
Takes two to make a thug.
What is this? What is that over there? That's a
noun.
That's a what?
Thing.
Right.
It takes two to make a thing go.
Not left.
Oh, right.
Bah!
Oh,
it
wow.
Takes two to make a thing go right.
Ah! Oh, wait. I thought I was going to say go crazy. That's what threw me off.
This is something that I say to you all the time when you come in the house.
You smell like Elsa.
This is family friends. It's something that they say when your food is good.
You put your foot in it. Soul in it.
Put your foot in it.
Yeah, like that's the old saying. Like,
this is family and friends.
Put in this.
And this is what? When. This is when.
When I come
you
in,
aggravate me.
When I come in the house and I be messing with you and mom, you and mom always say, look at the thing.
Look at the words.
You.
I come in the house and I be messing with y'all.
You play too much.
Yeah.
Family and friends. People tell you this all the time.
You look just like your mother.
Family and friends.
Hey guys, so I don't know where I left off, but it is now like 12 o'clock, which means my birthday is over, but it's still my birthday weekend, so let's not get it twisted. I'm officially 17. I want to thank everybody for the birthday wishes. I don't know where I left off with this vlog. I don't even know what this vlog is, so don't even ask questions about this vlog, because I have no idea what it is. I'm sorry, I'm just a little tired right now. Ian and Ian's wife, thank you guys so much for the food again. The same people that cooked me the food in my other video. So shout out to them because they gave me a whole tray of food and they gave me cake, which I'll show you guys right now. They gave me cake and let me tell y'all, This icing is an icing I never tasted before. Like, I'm not even making that up. Like, I never tasted that icing before. Like, it's like, tastes like icing, but it has like its own little unique taste to it. I don't know. I didn't really do much. I don't even know what I vlogged and what I didn't. I can't even think of it right now. I'm seeing stuff. Wow. Alright. Make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe. Also, make sure you turn on your post notifications. So you get an alert every time I upload. Also, go check out my Instagram. Go follow me on Instagram and like my recent, because why not, baby girl? Them pictures is bomb. So go do that. Also, Malachi and Malaya, y'all mad fake because y'all didn't wish me happy birthday. So if y'all watching this video, if y'all happen to watch this video, just know y'all mad fake because y'all did not wish me a happy birthday. And you want to be on my channel. And you was fake. You was the fakest siblings I've ever had. Like, who do that? And then go and text me without saying happy birthday. And that's why I'm not answering your text message, because you didn't tell me happy birthday. Make sure to stay you, stay true, and be you to the fullest. Because, baby girl, you a baddie and I'm a baddie. And nobody can tell us different. Period. Poo. Y'all have a blessed one. Bye.
To infinity and beyond. This is not where I belong. I'm on my right from wrong. What happens when my wrong was right? I've been feeling the drone inside. Try to be in the bad guys. If they ask me thief in the night, I'm in love for the last time. Get down when shots fire. Pity me doing my own is backside. I don't wanna be that guy. So I keep my gun on standby. I'm not the nigga to stand by. Move on, get hit with an ammo. Ever since we was young and stand wild, it was about bobs in my sandbox. Yeah.